and next level lobster creations. Red Lobster, is your party ready?
Choice Hotels is a family of brands and a hotel for any traveler you want to be. Like number one chef Dad cooking up a free hot breakfast for the entire family in a comfort hotel.
Mom made this.
I added the garnish. Stay twice and get a free night when you book direct.
Why sell your car at WeBuyAnyCar.com? Because selling it yourself means dealing with...
Okay, I'll give you that now. Okay, and this. This is mine.
Don't suffer selling your car on your own. Visit WeBuyAnyCar.com to see what your car's worth. We make it easy. Get in, get out, and get paid at a fair price.
Nice.
Get your free online valuation now, Matt.
WeBuyAnyCar. Meet Clean Boss, the most powerful botanical disinfectant and cleaner in the world. Clean Boss, no harsh chemicals and safe around people and pets. Clean Boss kills COVID-19 virus, cold and flu virus, and RSV. And 99.9% of bacteria, fungus, and mold. Clean Boss replaced bleach, cut grease. Clean Boss goes head-to-head with those toxic cleaners. Wait, how about you get 4 big bottles for every surface in your home? Go to shopcleanboss.com and get Clean Boss now.
I bought 3 of the same jacket to get the 4th free.
I subscribed to get a deal on these memory supplements. I forgot to cancel.
Well, you know, recognizing a bad deal is a part of the journey. Yes, Eva, would you like to share your breakthrough?
I got AT&T's best deal with the new Samsung Galaxy S24 Plus and got to choose my plan.
Yes, we don't make you sign up for the top tier plan to get our best deal.
I still haven't gone. I subscribed to get
a deal.
Get the newest Galaxy on us with any of our best plans. Guaranteed.
In-depth with Graham Metzinger is brought to you by AT&T, who believes connecting changes everything.
Thank you.
before I go on stage. Did you want to surprise yourself a little bit? That makes it fun. What were you doing before you did this?
What do you mean?
Like, what were you doing? Like, do you ever have a time in your life where you just sat on a couch and played video games and smoked weed and you're like, I gotta get done?
Not really. I started this in, like, 8th grade, so.
That's cool. Not really. I feel like the hyena just looked at Ryan and goes, do you ever get scared out here? And he's like, no, I'm kind of taking a jump.
Kreischer may now be at the top of the stand-up comedy food chain, but in 2016, he was fired by the Travel Channel, saw his Showtime special bomb, and learned his friend Tom Segura was making 10 times more than him comedy tour show.
It really is like the most pivotal thing that ever happened in my career because it forced me to realize just exactly where I was. Well, it's like at a certain point, every athlete realizes I'm not going pro. And at that moment, I went, wow. That's my value in this business.
Eager to get back on his feet, Kreischer started taking control of his career by leveraging social media to drive people to his shows. And when he posted his machine story on Facebook, it went viral.
When I was 22, I got involved with a bunch of mafia. Here's how.
The video got 9 million views in 2 nights, and his career took off from there. He and his wife, Leanne, created their own production company, Birdie Boy, assembling a team to produce all of Kreischer's content in-house.
My favorite room in the whole house, my podcast studio. I love this room. I can smoke cigars in here. There's this fireplace. There's a great outdoor balcony. Two bears is over here. Bird cast right there. I love this room. If Leanne ever kicks me, I'd like me to be here. Successful. This room is probably the reason we bought the house because we were doing something burning out of our house. And Leanne was just like, you have all these comics there, and then once you get done, the comics will kind of hang out, have a beer, light a cigar. And so everyone was in our house at all hours.
And my kitchen was a disaster. Like, for the full week, I had no kitchen. So I just, after a certain point, was like, I'm done.
This is now our bullpen, and this is where all the creativity kind of happens for everything. This house brings me so much happiness. I feel like it's my real cribs. Like, if I was going to do a crib, I'd be like, let me show you what it actually got. Who said it?
Somebody.
Just tell me who said it.
Somebody.
Tell me who said it. Tell me who said it. Just tell me who said it. We're giving away a signed shirt from Kurt Kreischer. For your chance to win, go to the Grant Benzinger Facebook or Instagram pages.
I have moderate to severe Crohn's disease. Now, there's Sky Rizzy. Things are looking up. At 4 weeks with Skyrizi, including less abdominal pain and fewer bowel movements. Skyrizi is the first IL-23 inhibitor that can deliver remission and visibly improve damage of the intestinal lining. And the majority of people experience long-lasting remission at 1 year. Serious allergic reactions and an increased risk of infections or lower ability to fight them may occur. Tell your doctor if you have an infection or symptoms, had a vaccine, or plan to. Liver problems may occur from Crohn's disease. Now's the time to ask your gastroenterologist how you can take control of your Crohn's with Skyrizi. Learn how LV can help you save.
Shop Big Sandy this President's Day weekend, and for the first time ever, pay only $1 a month until the end of May, and 36 months interest free. That's an incredible deal. Shop store-wide, and the more you buy, the more you save, up to an extra 20% off. And tour busters, Ashley sofa available in 2 colors, $2.99. Ashley his and her section, only $9.99. Flex steel recliner, only $7.99. Huge savings, incredible tour busters, and $1 a month until the end of May at Big Sandy Superstore.
Saving money is now more important than ever for seniors. But if you
purchased a $9.95 guaranteed acceptance plan, you could easily find yourself overpaying for very little life insurance coverage. With a $9.95 rate, a 65-year-old male receives less than $900 in coverage. For $10,000 in coverage, he would pay over $110 a month with a 2-year waiting period. Fortunately, with Senior Life Insurance Company, he pays less than $58 a month for $10,000 in protection. There's no waiting period, no medical exam, and he saves over $600 a year by choosing Senior Life. A 65-year-old female saves over $400 a year. Don't overpay for your life insurance. Call now to see how much money you could save with Senior Life. We could help you get cash back from your current overpriced policy. Call now to lock in your coverage and low monthly rate. For your free quote, call now.
Twix with cookie and cookie dough. Kinda makes me wonder which came first, the cookie or the cookie dough. So embarrassing.
This episode of In Depth with Grant Benzinger is sponsored by the first ever Lexus TX, a three-row SUV that considers every single passenger, no matter where they sit.
So where are you right now on a Canada tour?
I did a European tour, an arena tour, an Australian tour, lost a special on Netflix, lost a movie, did a summer festival that I owned and created, and then a cruise at Red Rocks, and now I'm finishing up with an arena tour. And it's like, come on.
Why do you go with that thing?
Because I didn't have it when I was younger, and I wanted it, I wanted all of it. It's like the movie one of those days, you can see it tonight, incredible. And like I have a wealth of nights where it was me on Thursday night and dating where no one was there.
Bert Kreischer's comedy tours were the third highest grossing in 2023, bringing in nearly $33 million, trailing only Kevin Hart and Dave Chappelle. And his non-stop pace of performing and partying has those close to him concerned.
I was talking to a comic close to you who said, my biggest worry about him is his death seems imminent at the rate he's going, and I get emotional thinking about it.
Who said it?
Somebody,
I look like her. It's good to her face. Her hair.
Was it Tommy? No, it was not. Who'd give me a...
Somebody that you spent a decent amount of time with on the road, though.
I didn't realize I was on that pace. I was definitely on that pace. I was on that pace. Hardcore, just boozing it. And someone slipped up and said something to me, and they were like, you know, we used to have to take turns with him, because no one can keep up with him. I didn't realize they were all taking turns with me because no one could keep up. Because then the next morning, I'm up at like 7 in the morning ready to work out. But it's, in a weird way, it's a little performative because I didn't want to wake up at 7 in the morning, but I knew that if I wasn't the guy that woke up at 7 in the morning to work out, then all of a sudden it looked like a problem.
The alcoholism, I guess, runs in your mom's side of the family.
Yeah.
Do you think you're an alcoholic?
No.
What would you drink in like an average week then, and what about now?
Well, so it's hard to measure what I was drinking because they were like always like the venti, the Trenta Starbucks cups. I was at a clip that was just unmanageable, but you're oblivious to it when you're in it. You really think it's gonna be okay, we'll figure it out. My cardiologist is like, this doesn't end well. He's just giving you a heads up, like, you gotta make a change. And I was always afraid they were going to tell me I had to quit drinking. And they never said that. They were always like, yeah, you're fine. But, you know, one day, I think I tested with Rogan about diet. And I just got into this thing where I started to feel presence and joy. Like, real joy. Like, in not drinking and just being, like, present. Remember, Isla said to me one time, I love you not drinking, you're so present. She goes, if you were drunk last night, this would be you. I said, wait, as opposed to? She goes, as opposed to us talking right now, you just feel really alive.
The role your kids play in your life would be what?
Muses? I don't know. I mean, I wanted to be this edgy comic so bad. I didn't want to be a dad comic. I had one joke about Isla put her finger in her ass and put it in the dog's mouth. And it was just a story that I thought was funny, and I told it. And Ian Bag came up to me and said, "That is you. That's hilarious. No one's telling jokes like that." And so Island George have been ultimately my muses. I've probably unfairly mined their entire childhood for material. I mean, at one point, they didn't like in my Instagram stories, and I'd start an Instagram story, and George in the back would be like, "Dad beats mom," and I'd be like, "Georgia, so like, I can't post it now."
He's wrong backwards.
You can't do something like that and not feel just like incredible gratitude. It's amazing.
To see more content from our interview with Kurt Kreischer,
all of a sudden the curtain opens and it's like,
go to youtube.com/Graham Metzinger. Chipotle's braised beef barbacoa might be our best kept secret. Slow cooked, responsibly raised beef, seasoned with garlic and cumin, pan shredded for fall pork tenderness. Chipotle's braised beef barbacoa. If you know, you know. When the hands that do the fixing need fixing, when the hands that do the caring need caring, that's a job for O'Keefe's Working Hands. It's America's number one selling hand cream and guaranteed relief for extremely dry, cracked hands. Also available in O'Keefe's for healthy feet.
It's Scioto Valley's big President's Day event. Spas, home recreational products, indoor furniture, outdoor furniture, and pools, it's all on sale. Shop now and save an additional 20 to 30% off Scioto Valley sale prices store-wide. And save 50 to 70% off all remaining 2023 floor models, closeouts, and overstocked inventory. Plus, interest-free financing until August of 2025. And of course, the lowest prices in the USA guaranteed. All during Scioto Valley's big President's Day event, going on now.
The interesting thing that I bring as a dentist is that I myself have faced a lot of the same dental challenges that my patients have. I myself had to go through a dental rebuild or a dental rehabilitation. I know what it's like to have teeth that break, teeth that hurt, to lose sleep over dental pain. So because I've had all those personal experiences, I truly can put myself in the chair of the patient that I'm speaking to.
Happy, happy, happy. Whoa. How do they get these things to smell so good?
Happy, 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 happy. Must be magic. Hefty Ultra Strong with Fabuloso scent.
Ooh, Twix with cookie and cookie dough. I think someone dodged it first. The cookie. Or the cookie dough. So embarrassing.
In Depth with Graham Metzinger is brought to you by Twix. Left or right, a good decision either way.
Arm day or leg day?
Arm day.
Gonna like leg day. Arena or comedy club performance? Low top or high top speaker?
Low top, because I've been too fat to tie high tops. And I gave up on them.
Shane or Tom?
Drink till you're